Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2324, Different Filters While Collaborating. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gillen. Well, this is a great new feature that is debuting in Excel, Excel Online, right? And the classic problem here is we have a spreadsheet that has multiple people that need to be working on it. So here we have Andy and Betty, and of course, what happens is Andy in his sheet just wants to see his records, so he chooses Andy. And I actually ran into this problem, you know, 7-8 years ago. We set up a shared worksheet for everyone here at Mr. Excel, and it was great until someone else went in and filtered to just their records, because then the other person, and I'll switch over to Excel Online here, see, the other person now is looking at Andy, and that person says, No, that's not what I want to do. I want to just look at Betty. All right, so now you filter to Betty, and when I come back to Andy's version, it's filtered as well. Andy's ready to strangle Betty. And in our case, we said, well, this is just never going to work, forget it. And you know, we stopped collaborating. All right, but what we have now is a brand new thing here. Called a new sheet view. So if I come in here, I go to sheet view, I'm going to create a new sheet view, and you see the headers changed to black to show that this is something that only I can see. Up here it says it's a temporary view, and I can now filter to Andy and take Betty out. All right, so now I'm just seeing Andy. My total visible down here, the subtotal, totals up to 24,2075. And when I switch back, this is showing only Betty with a total of 22,182. I specifically used that subtotal function down there because that was the reason they told me that you couldn't allow everyone else to filter, because the answers would be different. All right, so you see we start out here in something called temporary view, and I can rename that podcast 2324 view. And essentially now I've kept that view. And what's cool here, this is even better. Let's take this data and sort it high to low by column D. So data Z to A, like that. All right, so now I've changed the sort order. I have changed the filter. The other person still has the original sort order, still has their filter. This is pretty cool. Now, if I want to go back and see what the other person is looking at, then I would choose the default view, and I can see what the other person's like. If you're on the phone, hey, go look at the spreadsheet. Oh, I'm not seeing that. Oh, well, go to the default view, like that. And there's a little UI here under options with the sheet view options. I can duplicate a view, I can rename a view, I can delete a view, or I can switch to a particular view. All right, so this is really cool. It's in Excel Online. Boy, I hope it comes to the Win32 client, where, you know, 99.9% of the people actually get their work done. But you know, it's a great idea. You know, I applaud the fact they added this, and hopefully it'll come to the real version of Excel soon. All right, well, hey, if you like these tips, like hearing about what's brand new in Excel, please subscribe and ring that bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments in the comments below. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.